called Homer Township where you're located, right? Does everybody know that? Illegals have to be legal here. You know that too, right? Homer Township said, we passed a resolution saying that we support immigration laws that are on the books. We have English as the official language, and our school districts have to verify residency. And that's the township board, conservative people. That's what you got here. That's what we passed. Now, Plainfield, there's a group out there that's real conservative too. They got a bill passed in Plainfield in their city council that anybody that's illegal, caught by the schools as illegal, has to be turned over to ICE. Now that's pretty cool. Now to get something like that passed, or to get a resolution like we got passed in Homer Township, you need people that aren't afraid to stand up and be counted. Now let's face it, the media hates us. They hate my guts. And I don't care. I really don't care. But guess what? We need people that aren't afraid. We need people to stand up and say what needs to be said. Now, one of the candidates that we have here for school board, Mr. Mike Myers, he's the commander of the American Legion in Lockport. I don't know Mike real well. I've known him about 2 years. Anytime we needed help, he's always been there. I can't say enough good things about him. But the thing that impresses me the most about Mike Myers is Mike Myers is not afraid to open his mouth and say what needs to be said. Mike Myers is going to get elected. And here he comes to talk to us. All right.